A few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Su destino no está señalado de ciberpsicosis, no espera. Podría ser el impacto con su agente de seguridad laboral.